Hi all, if you're wondering how to find paintbrushes in the new notes update, September 2020, I know I had a lot of trouble, so I just thought I'd share this video with you. So we go into Samsung Notes here. You add a new note with a little plus sign down the bottom. Then you just select the attachment in the top right, the little attachment paperclip, and select drawing. And there we have it. There's your brushes. I hope this video helps somebody. Happy painting.